Tremendous opportunity for this young man, Kevin Crash Holly. Can Crash overcome the odds and become the European champion? Who will qualify for the King of the Ring? And what's going to happen in a fatal four-way for the Intercontinental title?
And it is for the World Wrestling Federation European Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at allegedly well over 400 pounds, Crash Holly!
Well, Crash Holly has advanced into the round of 16 in the King of the Ring tournament. A huge upset last week over Albert.
Mamacita.
And two other individuals who have both qualified for the King of the Ring. Latino Heat!
His opponent, being accompanied to the ring by the ninth wonder of the world, China, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation European Champion, Eddie Guerrero.
The lustful couple of China and Eddie.
Both, as you said, have advanced into the King of the Ring qualifying. And Michael, as we said in the past, somebody better check these roses. I think you ought to send them through an airport metal detector.
Well, it could be a baker's dozen of roses, because China's been known to keep a lead pipe in between those thorny stems. Eddie Guerrero set to defend the European title against Crash Holly as we kick off Heat. A fatal four-way for the Intercontinental title still to come here this afternoon.
That's right, the fightingest Intercontinental Champion of all time, Chris Benoit, defends against Chris Jericho, Hardcore Holly, and Val Venus. And, well, I guess there's nothing in those roses as China tosses them to the crowd.
So China and Eddie with a pregame hug, so to speak, as Eddie goes to work against Crash Holly. And Crash, if he wins the European title, may be relieved, Kevin, because he wouldn't have to defend it 24-7.
Certainly, I think Crash has been a little bit frustrated by his inability to win back the hardcore title from Gerald Briscoe, of all people.
Eddie Guerrero ducks under as we start this European matchup. Nice snap bear takedown by Eddie Guerrero. Here's a rollover, cover, and a kick out after one. Tell you, Kevin, it's been a wild week in the World Wrestling Federation, and the frustration has finally set in between The Rock, Undertaker, and Kane. The faction, at least on paper, has successfully driven a wedge between those three men.
Yeah, that steel chair wedge you saw yesterday on SmackDown as The Rock stood over the ball and Undertaker and Kane. Those three men all wanted to beat Triple H and become the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Oh, nice Hurricane Rana by Crash Holly.
And what we saw over the past 2 days, Friday and Saturday, was the faction being splintered and divided, then coming back together, focused on one goal, and continuing through that goal of dismantling the trio of Rock, Undertaker, and Kane.
Well, you know, Kevin, I'll tell you, you know what they say, dysfunctional equals dangerous. And the faction, although it is a very dysfunctional family, so to speak, it is an extremely dangerous family. And when they are united, they are very, very tough to beat.
They're on the same page of the plate. Oh. Now, China smiling, looking on, and seeing Eddie Guerrero launch himself over the top rope. He's in control.
The European champion into the cover on Crash. There's two and a kick out. Took a little too much time to go for the cover on Crash Holly.
Wrenching back now in a submission hold. Let's see if Crash Holly submits. And Michael, as referee Jack Doan checks that situation out, you know that all hell is going to break loose this coming Friday on Raw, with The Undertaker and Kane both looking for the Brahma Bull.
It's going to be unreal. Or is the Brahma Bull going to have to look over his other shoulder for the faction? The Rock is not making too many friends as of late here in the World Wrestling Federation.
And can't you just see the McMahon-Helmsley faction like sharks in the water, smelling blood, knowing that the vulnerability now, The Rock, Undertaker, and Kane could be each other?
A little bit later on this hour, two more King of the Ring qualifying matchups. You'll see Bubba Ray Dudley go one-on-one with the Big Boss Man. D-Von Dudley takes on Perry Saturn. Plus, remember Kid Rock's performance a couple weeks back on Raw?
Absolutely.
Special look at the rehearsal before the big night with Kid Rock.
Crash Holly having to fight a battle on many fronts here with Eddie Guerrero. Such a diversified attack from the European champion. But look out, Crash launches Eddie into the lights with a backdrop.
Big back body drop as Eddie Guerrero misses right hand. Crash Holly taking control by suplex on Eddie Guerrero. Crash quickly into the cover. Could have a new champion too. And a kick out by Eddie Guerrero.
Also, Michael, you mentioned that fatal four-way. Val Venus part of that field of four. It was not a good smackdown for the big Valboski.
No, it wasn't. Not at all. Rikishi, 10 feet off the stage, landing on Val Venus miraculously. Venus only suffering minor injuries. Look at the leg two. And Eddie Guerrero wisely grabs the rope.
Boy, wisely is the word. Great veteran maneuver, ring presence extreme for Eddie Guerrero. After the missile dropkick, he absorbed the move, rolled close to the ropes, just in hopes of being able to grab that rope and break out of the pinning combination.
And for all you Coach fans, plenty of backstage interviews coming up on Heat with Jonathan Coachman. As Eddie Guerrero counters, Crash Holly face first into the mat. And Eddie Guerrero, taking his time, blocks the right hand. Eddie Guerrero, top rope, look out.
Oh,
Hurricane Rana. This is the same maneuver he used on SmackDown yesterday to advance in King of the Ring. And he gets Crash Holly to retain his title.
Here is your winner and still World Wrestling Federation European Champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, it's hugs and kisses now for Latino Heat, but imagine, Michael, if Eddie and China have to face each other somewhere down the line in the King of the Ring tournament.
Crash Holly extremely upset with himself, Kevin, that he couldn't get the job done in this matchup.
Well, he's frustrated about the hardcore situation. That frustration, I guess, carrying over. Crash very competitive.
Well, what's China doing?
Well, a good display of sportsmanship there. Conciliatory mood, I guess, for China.
I think China felt sorry for the little guy.
Look, Elroy's blushing.
Crash is blushing. He's beat red.
You think that's the first time a woman has ever taken a shine to Crash?
You think Eddie Guerrero's a little jealous?
I don't know if Eddie's got anything to be jealous over.
Crash Holly waving to China. Eddie retains the title. Stand by.